Hey guys, what's up? It's Livy Valencia of Glamour Geeks Inc. And I know I said I was gonna do this video a long time ago, but I just wanted to do a video to show you guys a really easy way to do your makeup for the summer. I know in the summertime I don't really like to wear a lot of foundation, especially if it's really, really, really hot, and you know, like, it's just really gross and icky. So I'm just gonna show you the way that I plan on doing my makeup for the summer. You can modify this any way you like, you know, to your skin color and your skin type, but I just wanted to show you guys how I do it and maybe how you can do it as well. So keep watching. Jayhawk
Productions. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag.
Miss Pretty is back on this Jayhawk beat. I'm riding shotgun, your hoes in the backseat. With a swag so neat, no need to compete. Are you looking at my pocket?
Okay, so I already washed my face and stuff, so I'm just gonna prep my skin. I'm gonna use the Boots Expert Shine Control Lotion, and it looks like this. I know I was using the Instant Matte, but I lost it, so I'm just gonna use my mom's Shine Control Lotion. I'm just gonna squirt that on my hand. I get really, really oily, so I kind of use it generously. And once this starts drying, you don't want to rub it anymore because it'll start flaking. So what I do is just spread it all over my face, and then I just let it dry. I put a lot on my nose. I get really oily on my nose and under my eyes. So once you have it all spread on there and you let it dry, and yeah, so let it dry for a little bit and then you can start your makeup. Okay, so now that that's all dry on my face, I'm gonna put on some chapstick, and I'm using Soft Lips, and this has SPF 20 in it, and this is the vanilla. So I'm just gonna put this on. Okay, and then this is like really easy. So I'm going to put on concealer, and the concealer that I use, that I'm using right now, it's just a sample. It's MAC Select Cover Up in NW45. I'll post a picture of it. Okay, so I really like this concealer a lot because it looks really natural, but it covers up really good. It's full coverage. I'm just going to dab that. I like to build this concealer up also. Okay, so I added my concealer around my eyes, and if you have any problem spots you want to cover up, you can go ahead and cover any blemishes. Okay. Then I'm going to take my NYC, I'm going to take my NYC translucent powder, because like I said, I don't really, this look isn't going to be any foundation, but if you like foundation and you want a lightweight foundation, you can try maybe a tinted moisturizer, or just use a little bit of foundation, but like I said, you can modify it to your own liking. So I'm going to use, I'm going to use the NYC translucent powder just to set my concealer. gonna put it all over my face as well. Okay, so I set my concealer, I set my concealer, and I'm gonna take just this little Sally Girl eyeshadow I got from Sally's Beauty Supply store. It's just like a bronzy color, and I'm gonna put that all over my lid once I find my eyeshadow brush. So it looks really natural. You can barely see it, but I really like gold shimmery colors in the summertime. I just think they look really cute. I'm gonna take this like bronzer palette thing. I got this from Forever 21. I think it was like $3. Yeah. I'm gonna take the bottom colors, the more golden colors, tap off the excess. And I'm just gonna put that on my nose so I look a little sun-kissed, a little shimmery. If you have oily skin, you wanna add shimmer instead of using like a shimmery foundation or something. So I'm gonna put that on my nose, on my chin. And on my cheekbones. And I'm gonna go in the bathroom because the lighting sucks in here now. Okay, I hope the lighting in here is better. Probably, you guys probably see way better. Okay, so I put on my concealer, I put the bronzer on my nose and on my cheekbones and on my chin. Now I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. This is optional. You guys don't really have to do that, but I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. Well, you don't need to see this, so on to the next. Okay, so I did my eyebrows. They're kind of funky, but I have bangs, so I never really care. Anyway, now next thing I'm gonna do is put on a blush. This actually isn't a blush, it's a lip gloss. It looks like this. I know a lot of people will put lipstick and stuff on as blushes, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna take a little bit and dab it, just sort of blend it. How that has that glow, and then the glow from the bronzer, right? I can't. Right there, so it looks really nice. And I'm just gonna take my flat top brush and just pat it into my skin. So there. Okay, so then I'm just gonna take my mascara. This is really easy. I'm gonna take my mascara, if I can get it off. I use Great Lash. Okay. And then I like to use a pink sort of lipstick. I'm gonna use Creme de la Femme by MAC. So this is what it looks like. You can put on a gloss or anything you want. With the eyes, I'm going to put a little white under the eyes and just do mascara. So I'm taking this out of my Ame Intense Eye Color eyeshadow palette. I'm going to use this white color right here. This is like my favorite color to use. And I'm going to And then I'm going to take the brown color here and just sweep that along my lash line. It's not really going to make that much of a difference, but it'll look nice. Mascara. And that's pretty much it. I know this is a really simple look, and you guys are probably thinking, like, that's it. But I really like it. I think I look really glowy, but not oily, because I set my foundation. I added shimmer to it instead of adding things that are oil consistency. But yeah, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a comment below and let me know what the next video you want to see. It'll probably be my new foundation routine for oily skin that I'm pretty freaking excited about. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, you can leave me a message or comment below. And remember, stay glamorous, bitches. Peace.
Candy-painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy-painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag. Lips smacked up, make you wanna bite my swag. Candy-painted nails with my Betsy Johnson bag.